begins. The festival runs through Memorial Day.
The world says goodbye tonight to a beloved children's author. Eric Carle, best known for The Very Hungry Caterpillar, has died. Carle got his start as an author and illustrator in the 1960s, publishing dozens of children's books. Among those are such classics as Brown Bear, Brown Bear, What Do You See? And From Head to Toe, Carle was 91.